Okay. What's up, everybody? My name is Timothy. Welcome to my channel. If you've been here before, welcome back. So today's video is going to be a little different, kind of, sort of. I feel like I need to play around with the format, so got the new backdrop, got a new format, and this is all for you. So a couple of weeks ago, I figured I was going to try to tackle a new kind of self-portrait. So I started the day off really well. Man, it's early. 5:43. I woke up like pretty much 3 minutes ago. Just throwing on your shirt. Okay, we have a long day ahead of us. At least an early day ahead of us. So what I'm doing right now is trying to pick out outfits for this shoot. I'm gonna try to aim for like 3 outfits, but I'm like, I should have pre-planned this last night or yesterday, and I haven't done that. But I'm also taking products with me to do some product photography this morning. So yeah. Shortly after I arrived at the location Google Maps told me about, and I couldn't find it. I didn't know where to park. It just was like somewhere. Now you already know I woke up super early so I could get here for sunrise, but I ran into a little bit of a problem. I got lost because I couldn't find a car park or a parking lot, and I drove around for an extra 30 minutes, and now the sun is shining bright. So that's a curveball I wasn't expecting, but I realized there is no parking spaces for this location, so I have to park like the side of the street right there, which I mean, I'm hopefully is like well worth my time because I bought a lot of outfits. So this is what we're looking at today. I mean, this is gonna be so nice. I'm really excited. I haven't done one of these. I haven't vlogged in so long, and I haven't done one of these in a while, so let's go. Finally get to the location, and I start to set up, and I realize that it's cost me so much time just finding the place, and now setting up is also costing me time. Finally there, I'm setting up, and I'm quickly realizing a very important lesson in any photography job, whether it's a self-portrait or you're shooting with a client and you have a location, visit the location first. Because I was like, I'm just gonna drive there willy-nilly, and then it's gonna be fine, I'm gonna be on time, I'm gonna catch the sunrise, which is what I intended to do. I'm gonna set up fine, which never goes right anyway, and I'm gonna be able to video myself. It didn't happen. And I'm gonna do everything perfectly. Clearly nothing went perfectly. So I'm done with the first look. It is getting hot as hell right now. It's 7:50, and the sun is already harsh. Like, the light is not that great. And I'm starting to get really, 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 really hot. So I have 2 more looks to do. I'm gonna try to finish those, try to get some product shots while I'm here as well, and then try to head out. Also, I'm crouching here because I brought a stool, and it's providing shade, because just look how disgusting this is. Okay, I'm gonna try to get some B-roll and show you guys the space I'm shooting at. Listen, baby, this is crazy, but you take my breath away. I know that we got these feels, I'm hoping that you feel the same. I know that we got these vibes, I'm hoping you reciprocate, because the way I feel, yeah, it's too real, and I've been thinking about you today. All of
these feelings I know. I just gotta let it go. Keeping it low, keeping it all in the low. You say to just take it slow. You just need time. You need to really unwind. I'm just trying to make you mine. It'll be
so I'm there trying to vlog, trying to get the B-roll shots, trying to take pictures of myself, document the process of me getting the pictures, and all of a sudden I'm just like, the sun is at its highest right now. I was dressed in all black trying to take these pictures on a sand dune, and the sun just all, like, literally it was like 9 o'clock in the morning or 10. No, it was about 9, and it was almost at its peak. Like, it was so hot. I had to pick the day with no clouds in the sky. There was nothing. There was no wind. It was just miserable. And me stumbling all over myself and over my gear and having to walk. I don't know if anybody has ever done this. Walking in formal shoes or dress shoes is hard enough. Trying to do that with just sand all around you is so difficult. With all the things considered, I feel like I got a couple of bangers. So this one is probably my favorite. This one, pretty okay. And then the third one, you're gonna have to go to my Instagram to check that one out. So I might post it later this week. There's a lot of skin, just saying. So yeah, story time over, Instagram plug done. And now it is that time for me to say goodbye. So if you enjoyed this new format and you want to see more of these videos, different kind of photography related vlogs, products, self portraits, you go ahead and hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, do all that good stuff YouTubers ask you to do. And yeah, you don't have to do it if you don't want to do it, but I would appreciate it if you did. And now it is time for me to awkwardly leave because I am late. I'm not going to tell you where I'm going, but I'm late. Okay, I have to poo. Bye. Whoops.